And welcome to Star Wars Jedi Survivor Day 4. What was it? Was it Jedi Survivor Day 4? I keep putting it, just to save time, just putting Jedi Survivor and everything in the title, but I'm an idiot. But, but yeah! Got to a couple of chapters yesterday, and with a friend from the first game, well, we're gonna continue on, see where this goes from here. Still looking for this mysterious planet. Oh, let's do this. Not really feel about a mic, so let's do these.
Alright, so next.
Heading to Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense out of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Eyes front, Cal. We're coming in.
Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus check diagnostic.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship. I can feel those Anchorites watching me from behind their masks.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched then, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
Yes. Hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used that luck when we were hunting for the Holocron.
I know. Luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire. Have a look around the archive, Cal. We'll talk later. The archive is growing, but there is still much work to do.
I'll leave you to it.
Safe travels, Cal.
Okay, I'll catch you later.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by the lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me. I had forgotten how much time you spend meditating.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon. Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Our ride. Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost. You.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Go!
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Slow down now.
Yeah, yeah. Likes us.
That's cute.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
Whoa, now. Thanks for the ride.
Let's slow down. Okay, okay.
Let's move!
Watch out! Kill that thing!
Imperial's on the way.
Not for long.
I'm looking. How'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. There are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us.
Fine.
Did you find the way to Tantalor?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base. Split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, pal.
Just you and me again. Lock tight. This guy looks hungry. Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? The Anchorites will want to see this. Let's try that again, BD. We'd make it eventually. Don't fall behind. I'm glad we found this.
Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zeffo too? Thank you.
Can't make that. Too windy. Ever heard anything like that before? Almost like music. Need to center myself. Let's keep going. They were waiting on a shuttle. It means more on the way.
What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Marin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. Give us some cover. Forces with me.
Coming! Take him down!
All clear. Buddy? Yeah, definitely merits work. Ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Onwards, traveler. Cross over.
Crossover to what? Focus. Let's go.
Go check on the new unit. It's not responding to...
Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging. Empire brought a new toy.
Target fire!
Attack! Jesse, Jim!
Attacking the enemy!
Command.
That one doesn't play nice, huh? It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Must be getting closer. Marin's watching out for us, buddy. Give us a boost. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Can't use this lift yet.
You can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Up to the bridge. The botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. Or desperate to find her way. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Let's be careful with this. could use a break.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way.
We'll take them together.
Find a way into the temple yet?
No. But I have heard imps talking of...
Baron?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Over here, Cal.
From that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Now or never. Treasure's worth dying for. This place is strong in the Force. Thank you. Hey, BD. Okay, buddy.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease got hurt...
What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Thank you.
holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through! We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time. Still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. The winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation.
Rake's over!
Oh, yeah!
All good, buddy. BD? That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. Hey there, buddy. How you doing, BD? Having fun back there? Doing all right, BD. Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Hey, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever.
You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Doesn't sound good. This place won't hold long. No idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving. We should reevaluate our setup. Pretty proud of this one. Let's see how it handles. scroll. Let's save it. No sign of the Path safe house yet.
Subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
Above us. Yes, all right, got it. I can take that.
right place. What do you think? Closer. Hey, BD-1. All right. Let's look. There was a scramble to evacuate.
Everyone, this way.
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now, there is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
He's gone.
will protect you. Go. I can't hold this forever. Go!
I couldn't save him.
He died protecting the path. Make sure his death meant
something. Let's get these codes to Seer. We got this thing's attention. Back in.
Then let's hurry.
commit.
Your souls are...
Too, desert ghost. What they were about to find.
Good. They must never learn that the path was here.
Enemy! Here?
Is that for luck?
No. Hurry. Jump through, Cal! Now! This is not where we die. We're not done yet.
I can't believe this!
Yet.
out. I have an idea, but I need an opening.
We're not done yet. Having fun?
What, you're not?
How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on. Let's get these coats to see. Come on, buddy.
Ah, Cal. I was hoping we could speak about something. There is a site, quite an ancient one at that, in the northern desert. I visited it during my early days on Jeddah, before the Empire's presence grew.
What kind of site?
One built by those who revered Force users. We know little about them, but I found the experience quite fascinating. Perhaps you will too.
I'll check it out. Seer. We couldn't save Armias. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Boat and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That Z with them.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanelbo.
The Republic established a settlement. The Jedi built a temple. Just like you said, Gal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tanelor, and the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tanelor.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors, fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis, Night Sister.
There you are. Mantis is tuned to perfection and ready to go. So where are we going?
Back to Kobo. Turns out we need a special compass to navigate the Abyss.
A compass? Okay, sure, sure. Whatever you say, kid.
Oh, and Marin's coming along.
Wait, what? Marin's joining us? Why didn't you tell me? I could have cleaned up the place. Oh, this is just perfect. Well, now it's too late to clean the manis. I hope she doesn't notice.
With us, we can go back to Coruscant.
Ready to Kobo? Drinks are on me. Forget that last bit.
The Mantis has changed.
Oh yeah, Cal and Bode, they ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning.
Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Marin, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas sticks. Why'd you join back up anyway?
Seer and I believe Tanalore could be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gotta get crowded. Buckle in, Cal. Time to land.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tanalore.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We have to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Lucre Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at their fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Nice sacks.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
Take a look at what I have.
Welcome. Take a look, you'll find the finest components and sundries this side of the outer rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
You hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way.
Take a look around.
Ooh, take a look at that.
This one.
I held that one just for you.
The new fella. Howdy.
Howdy back at you.
If you're looking for a side, you
hold on a second. Hey, Monk.
What can I do for you? Hey, Cal. Got some info that might be useful to you.
Hey, Monk.
Word is you're planning to rescue my new favorite droid.
That's the plan.
Well, before you go charging in there like a mudhorn through a moisture farm, allow me to give you the lowdown. That raider base is inside a derelict Lucre Hulk battleship. You ever seen one?
A few times.
Then you know how deadly those things are. It may be grounded, but that ship is still chock full of defense turrets and reprogrammed battle droids.
How do you know all this?
I read a lot. Listen, just grab Z and skedaddle before the whole hive comes swarming down on you,
Thanks for the advice, Monk.
Be careful out there. Word is, there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the Core Worlds on Kobo.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea why they're there?
They've hiked out onto the Valley Plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
And the sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much. Hope you're able to get Z back. That old research droid really livens things up around here.
It was good to see you.
You got the stuff, I got the goods. If you're hoping for a discount, don't. You know you're gonna buy it, so just buy it.
Looks good to me.
Fork over the pucks. Try not to die.
Strangest thing. I was enjoying a lively constitutional earlier today.
Really? You?
I deserve that. Anyway, I saw the strangest duo putting around the far side of the valley. One was tall and quiet, one short and babbling. They had stopped to inspect some beastly carcass. This had you written all over it.
I deserve that.
You know, you've got a core world air about you. It's becoming.
You from the core?
Guilty as charged. I studied the galactic economy with some of the greatest minds of Coruscant. Then watched those same minds ooze into obscurity while real opportunity whistled by.
Real opportunity?
Oh, you know, tax-free trade, extrajudicial imports, what have you.
Oh, you mean smuggling?
What I mean is that the galaxy is begging to fill your pockets if only you play its game. Talk later, hmm?
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will deal.
It will not.
Okay. You don't look like the other prospectors.
No, no, no. They unearth riches. Tulakt excavates that which cannot be so easily grasped.
Make a lot of credits in that line of work?
Wisdom is a good that never decays, and is always in short supply. I must be alone now.
Private table.
All right, then.
Easy, old man. Is that any way to greet a stranger? My name's Dana. My friend Grok here is in a mood.
Oh, I'm in a mood, all right.
Cal, this is BD-1.
Don't know if you heard, Cal, but Grok and I just made a big old score out in Dredger Gorge.
After Dana dropped a half-ton Durasteel brace on me...
It was involuntary. That shiverpede meant business. You just choked under pressure.
Choked? Woman almost got me killed. Practically wrote my damn epitaph.
Aww.
Is it time for your nap, grumpy old Grok?
Lunatic.
Crosspatch.
See you when I see you.
So how'd you two meet anyway?
All started with this merc crew I joined. Grok had been recruited a few months earlier.
On account of my good looks.
That's right. And me on account of being the smoothest thing since Hutt Blubber. Anyways, things were good until our outfit tried to pull one over on the Empire. So we...
We took off and started our own thing. The rest of the outfit ended up dead or imprisoned.
What the cock, Grok? I was telling it.
Kid doesn't need our whole life story.
Point is... Grok and I realize that we're better off just the two of us.
We know the feeling.
Talk later, buddy.
Do you know about the Biomaw lurking in the mountain?
Can't say I do.
May seem peaceful, but when disturbed, it will charge and trample you. Its thick hide makes it resistant to even the strongest weapons.
How would you approach it?
Mind your feet. Its spray attack will leave pools of acid on the ground.
Good to know. Thanks.
Be seeing you.
Thanks for keeping an eye out while we go after Z.
If the raiders return, we will make them regret it.
Reckon we're gonna get along just fine.
I think so. Go, Cal. Z needs you.
Cal, I gotta confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, there's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it. So I was thinking, you head there and check things out, and we split whatever you find 50-50.
We'll see, Turgle.
Heard you and Boat are gonna take the fight to the raiders.
Word travels fast around here.
A daring assault on the Raider Fortress by the mighty warrior and his gun-slinging sidekick to save their droid companion. Yes! Z is lucky to have a friend like you. I'm really busy, Cal. Maybe later.
Oh, hey! It's you! I saw you tearing through the woods. Remember me? Name's Toa. I'm a historian. Freelance, these days.
Cal, also freelance. You planning on doing more exploring?
Of course. This is my first time beyond the Mid-Rim, but I can already tell this place is a trove. Centuries ago, folks couldn't wait to scratch out a living under a new sky. And hell, they sure chose a vibrant world.
Vibrant, huh?
Hey, let me know if you find any more of those chambers, yeah?
Will do.
Some prospectors told me about a strange building. Distinctive entrance, so they say.
Could be one of those meditation chambers.
Yes, I was thinking the same. Let me know if you find anything, will you?
No problem, Toa.
We'll talk soon.
Let's stop.
And that's gonna be it for today. I was hoping to get for the third, but it's taking too long. My hands are really puttering right now from all this, from all the platforming. But yeah, that's gonna be it. Hopefully, we'll be back tomorrow. We'll see. Continue on with this. I know I don't want to continue on with this. Maybe we'll. Hey, I was it, but we'll get at least the next part done. It was something else just to give my day a give my hand a rest. Give my hands a rest. And day six, hopefully on Tuesday, Wednesday, only Wednesday's on show 23. The last one before I go away, because next week probably we'll know, guess on Wednesday, get stuff done before going. Thursday, if everything goes as planned, if we do, which isn't always, but we'll maybe finish this. Thursday, definitely Mark A. Deluxe, and then Friday and Saturday, if we're gonna finish this, will be, Sunday in this HD, maybe? We'll see. I mean, that's the plan. And next Sunday, there will be a special live, there'll be a special pop goes, we'll have a cast. As I said, I've said this before, Xbox is having their big event, which is their, I guess their, I don't know what I'd even call it, but it was like, June 11th event, yeah. At this Xbox showcase next Sunday, 1 o'clock. Look like he's gonna we'll be watching that. Maybe we'll let some of the stars feel direct afterwards. That's right, Monday is, that's right, Monday is Ubisoft. Maybe we do that on Monday. Maybe we'll just extend it and we'll do some stuff and maybe we'll do something and there's a tech times on my hands. We'll see. Ubisoft's on Monday. On the 12th, I mean, not this Monday, a week from Monday. Week for tomorrow. Out. They haven't announced, I think. Could still happen, but I don't know. It could be the end of the month or whatever, I think. Yeah. I think the week, the Tuesday would be in the 10 now. Could be in the don't. Just hold off for the later month, I don't know. But yeah, let's see if Kevin's got a new channel and stuff up, and we got lots of games coming up, like I said. We're playing Star Wars Jedi Survivor the week we got coming up later this month, but that's very portable. So much good stuff playing for 2023. That'll be the game for June and July, for the rest of June and July, so yeah. So follow me on social media, for the line, I'll go live for streaming there, and all kinds of games from us, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to the page of all the plays and pets for the future, including all Star Wars games played in the channel. Persona games are played, plus exclusive Persona 3, excuse me, Persona 5 Royal played that was only available on YouTube from a couple years ago, plus our playthroughs of Persona kind of goodies from every premiering while I'm gone. We also got Discord and one of our stuff on the future. And if you want a full test, like, we got Planners for 23 and some stuff. We got Planners for 2024. We definitely have a scheduling page for that. And watch on YouTube and all the good links for the info section down below, including the Twitch page and the YouTube page. Sorry, you're watching on the YouTube page. Why would you want to watch? I link to the page you're on. I've seen people link. I have find myself like, why would you only count me a debate to him? Not really seeing anyone to write up. Next time, go on. Peace!